So I've always felt blessed to be in healthcare marketing because our work, our goal is to make people healthier with our messages, and it's something that I feel passionate about and our team does as well. And during COVID, that responsibility, as you can imagine, was even more heightened. We were in the moment communicating about things like new guidelines and testing and vaccine, and it just really raised for me the importance of what we do, and made me even more grateful for the opportunity to educate communities like we have.
The pandemic made me realize that we all can adapt, not just in our work environment, but the way we conduct business. Almost every meeting now is over video conference, which has helped me connect with people all over the country and become closer with my coworkers and even media partners. And the advertising industry has also had to adapt. I see it the way our clients are spending on media. I've seen our TV and radio teams having to pivot to more digital, creative, and even innovative opportunities. We've also had to be good listeners with our advertisers and listen to what is going on with their business and what struggles they've gone through as a result of COVID so that we can create marketing strategies that are going to help their business.
I would say that adaptability was and it continues to be the bigger player to be successful during COVID. There was a metaphor that really connected with me recently, and it was, if you swim against the current, you stay stuck, but if you swim with the current, you get to shore. And if you've been stuck in a current before, you know that if you don't assess quickly and adapt to that environment, things can get pretty scary. And so it was really neat to see how the team that we were in such a scary situation was able to adapt to the new expectations of, you know, speed and care also. And I think that was what made our team be able to be a good partner, not just for our clients, but for each other too. So I think it being adaptable was really important.
One of the ways it affected me was it definitely pushed me into a stronger leadership role. Obviously, being the owner of the company, I always have to be in a strong leadership role, but I really felt like I had to put on my cheerleading outfit again because I had to make sure that everybody was positive all the time. And it was obviously very hard to do that because I had no idea what was going on either. But as the owner, you have to be the one that everybody can look to and feel safe, our jobs are okay, everything's gonna be okay, even though I had no idea myself if everything was gonna be all right. But in addition to that, because we do digital marketing for insurance agents and insurance agents are considered essential workers, it didn't negatively affect anything. It actually boosted us because insurance premiums were one of the ways that people started to look to save money when they started losing jobs or whatever the reasons that people were starting to have to cut costs. They looked to my insurance premium. Can I save a little on my car insurance? Can I save a little on my home insurance? So as that happened, people started shopping more and more for insurance online, which is exactly what we do.
I'm really proud of our industry. The pandemic, I think by confining us, it actually opened up worlds to us. New ways of working with our clients, new ways of creating, new ways of talking to our audiences. It really sparked a creative revolution. And for example, we shot remotely all over the world. We shot in South Korea, we shot in Australia, and my favorite, we shot in Lithuania. We spent 2 nights shooting overnight in Lithuania, and I basically got jet lagged just sitting in my living room. And it was great. We had a guy audition from his kayak, and he got the job. And it's like, if we're auditioning from kayaks, I think we are in a brave new world. And it was a beautiful spot. It was great. And I hope that we continue to find creative ways to work as we go forward. I think we are in a time where the advertising industry feels just absolutely limitless right now. And I think that's really cool. I think creativity always finds a way to shine through.